Welcome to Baba Bani. After a long hitchhiking journey through the magical mountains of the Gold Desert, I have reached this mystical old village, Hemis. Hemis as a land hosts one of the most stunning views of the country and is also the home to endangered but successful in their own ways animals like snow leopards, the ghost of the mountains. Hemis is also the home to the biggest monastery of Ladakh, which was built in 1630. Or bus, isi jagah I'll stay for a while and explore around a bit. I hope you enjoy the video. So this is where I will pitch my tent. Down there is one water stream. Here's this beautiful village of Hemis. Some beautiful views. I went up on the monastery to see if I can stay, but they're asking me to pay 500, so no. Food is already ready because सुबह से कुछ नहीं खाया है. अगर बत्ती जल रही है. Boiled wheat, Maggi, some onion and potato fried, lots of soup, good food. I bought some breads. This 8 rupees per bread. I bought 6 of them. I went to the dog and the rest I ate. It is so hot here and never expected Ladakh to be this hot. Wow, it's so hot. But agar hawa chale to hawa thodi thandi lage. Hawa bhi nahi chal rahi hai. Aur yahan badal hote hi nahi hai. Like bahut kam badal hote hain. To itni dhoop hoti hai, clear sky hota hai. Good thing is raat ko aapko bahut sare tare dikhte hain. I just went there to get my power bank and they invited me for the tea. They said, do you want tea? I'm like, yes, of course. Then I went in, उन्होंने मेरे को चाय दी, बिस्किट्स दिए, उन्होंने मेरे को यहाँ की लोकल नूडल्स जो होती है उसको थुपका नहीं बोलते, of course it's लद्दाखी नूडल्स, they said. वो ऑफर करा, फिर मैं ऊपर गया, ऊपर एक पूजा हो रही थी, मैंने रिकॉर्ड नहीं करा, बट करीब 8 मंक्स थे और देवर reading these mantras, kuch chant kar rahe the with this music. Actually yahan pe ek mahine pehle kisi ka death ho gaya tha, to har mahine wo kuch samay tak atma ki shanti ke liye sab rituals karte hain. And I have an invitation actually raat ko for the dinner. I'll see what I do, but yes, I'm invited now, so that's amazing. Sometimes you just have to manage some things. मैंने प्याज को और गार्लिक को थोड़ा फ्राई करा,
ज़्यादा नहीं, थोड़ा सा। और फिर इसको सुबह भिगा दिया था मैंने दाल को, तो दाल थोड़ी नरम हो गई। और इसको बस अभी फ्राई कर लिया विद सम सॉल्ट एंड सम रेड चिली, सम गरम मसाला। एंड यस, आई हैड एन इनविटेशन टू दिस हाउस, बट आई कुक्ड एनीवेयर, आई डिडंट फील लाइक गोइंग एंड इंटरैक्टिंग, सो यस, बॉन अपेटिट। I've hit the road again. I've walked for 6 kilometers now. I'm taking this rest. It's my first stop since I started walking. I'll just wait here. See if any ride comes. अब तक सिर्फ दो गाड़ी आ गई है मेरे सामने से, and none of them stopped. I still have to walk for like 7 kilometers. To go to this main highway which is going to Manali, the highway I want to stick around. It was a beautiful time in Hemis. Hemis is this small hamlet, Ladakhi village, ancient village, जहाँ पे सब लोग बहुत chill है, सब relaxed है, पूरा जितने भी इंसान है पूरी civilization यहाँ पे Buddhism को follow करती है, Tibetan Buddhism इनका culture है। एंड ज़्यादा मटेरियलिस्टिक नीड्स नहीं है इनकी, दे आर वेरी सेटिस्फाइड इन लाइफ, दे डोंट हैव वर्ल्डली डिजायर्स एंड गोल्स दैट हमको इतना बड़ा करना है, हमको वो करना है, ये करना है। इट वॉज अ कूल टाइम हियर एंड दिस माउंटेन्स आर अमेजिंग, ब्यूटिफुल वीट फार्म्स इन सम प्लेसेस अगर आपको देखने को मिलेंगे तो ज़्यादा वीट फार्म मिलेंगे। एंड See this everywhere. Yep, good times here. Now, off to some other place, wherever the road takes me now. You see there, there is this car going, this truck, I suppose, there. That's the highway to Manali, and that's where I'm headed. I got a lift in that car. They gave me lassi, lot of lassi. Amazing.